2020 was a surprisingly crazy year, with the pandemic causing extreme disruption to society, as well as many other huge events that took place. It certainly has been a bizarre year. Speaking of bizarre years, another world-changing year may be coming as soon as 2045. If all predictions go as planned and you are lucky enough to witness this year, you may be in for a very exciting future. So the main reason why 2045 will be such an insane year is because of artificial intelligence. In 2018, this painting was auctioned for $432,500. What's so impressive about this portrait is that it wasn't painted by a human artist. It was actually generated by artificial intelligence. It took 15,000 sample portraits for the system to learn and generate the final result. And by the year 2026, AI will be able to write a high school essay that is almost impossible to tell from a student-written paper. In fact, the quality of the essays will likely be much better than an average student's, making it very easy to receive high grades if you just generate an essay. Moving on to 2033, AI could save 22,000 lives per year caused by cancer in just the UK alone. If all of those 22,000 people were standing on one another's shoulders, they would be more than 3 times as tall as Mount Everest. That's a lot of lives potentially saved by AI, solely from cancer. It should be quite clear by this point that AI will be able to accomplish a variety of tasks, and it will have a huge impact on society. As AI increasingly becomes smarter, it will fill in more and more human tasks. It's only a matter of time before pretty much everything becomes automated by AI. And 2040 is the earliest time that researchers predict that machines could reach human-level intelligence. They would be capable of behaving like a human, such as walking into a home and brewing coffee, or taking a university class and getting a degree. The actual year that AI will reach human-level intelligence is up for debate, but estimates range anywhere from 2040 to 2050. This brings us to the last point, the year 2045. By this point, futurist Ray Kurzweil claims that AI is expected to become smart enough to improve itself over and over, becoming better each time. This cycle of improvement will continue infinitely, even becoming many times smarter than us humans, making AI unstoppable and impossible to control. This is known as technological singularity. Self-improving AI will result in an explosion of new advancements, and literally no one knows what will exactly happen at this point. But what's certain is that it will result in enormous and unexpected changes to society. If AI, for some reason, decides to get rid of humans, we would be screwed. It's no surprise that people such as Stephen Hawking and Elon Musk have expressed serious concern about the singularity, saying that AI could be the last creation made by humans. As of now, it's impossible to know whether AI will be good or bad for us, but for the sake of this video, what if they turn out to be good? Well, advancement in technology will be so incredibly quick that it's very difficult to get one's head around what will actually happen. If AI wishes to assist us in many global issues such as climate change and world hunger, this would be easily resolved. And that would only be the beginning. As AI continues to reach unfathomable levels of intelligence, we would essentially have a god on our side. Kurzweil suggests that AI will eventually be able to stop the aging process of humans, allowing us to become immortal. This is one of the many massive breakthroughs in technology we might be able to see in a couple of decades. It's truly wild to imagine what will actually happen if AI surpasses human intelligence and continues to improve at an unimaginable rate. But there will also be logistical problems with AI as well. For example, if a robot kills a person, what will happen? What if a robot kills a fellow robot? What if a person kills a robot? What if a robot gets infected with a virus and spreads it among robots, pretty much killing one another just like COVID-19? There will be so many issues that will arise with intelligent machines which will have to get somehow sorted. Humans have been dominating the Earth for thousands of years, but an entirely new species to take over that role will be an extremely large transition to make. Although all of this is pure speculation, the singularity will be no doubt one of the greatest accomplishments in human history. and to be able to witness the singularity and all of the revolutionary discoveries that will arise around this time period is definitely something to get hyped up for.